Come on, Kinsa. Don't be shy. How do you get over there? Oh, PK and a new chef. Fellas, we really want to lose today. Our assassins just collateral damage. I get a feeling like assassins are just like there to just die in the background. Scary, scary, scary. One heavy and I'm fucking gone. Oh! Can I not trap the bulwark? What is- Wait, it feeds revenge? Uh-oh. You cannot trap the bulwark? Well, I'm dead. I'm alive. I'm dead. Oh my god, dude. Okay. Dodge attack. It only deals 15 damage now. Oh, wow. I should've just lighted into this guy. So the fucking, the oonk after the, I don't know what you call it. I'm just calling it oonk after a parry only deals 15 damage now. It used to be like almost heavy damage.
Ow.
Bitch. Dude, there's lights on this fucker, dude. I'm fed up with the lights on this motherfucker. Holy shit. I'm not gonna feed revenge because I'm smart. I'm gonna revive this guy. Gaming. I am back. Oh, it was a PK voice. That was so worth it. It should be, like I said this before, it should be like gladiator toe stab. All bashers should be like gladiator toe stab. They should do like a little bit of damage themselves. And like be like chain starters or something, you know? To open up people. But it shouldn't just like fucking chunk like half your HP bar because you guess wrong on like a warden 50-50, you know? You capture zone C. In my light, damn. There she goes. There goes my hero. Come on. There we go. Ooh. When I face other assassins, look at that. It just works, baby. Woo! No! A dash attack. What the hell? No, you don't get that. You're fucking here. You're a peacekeeper. Oh, it's a Shugoki. Well. Jormungandr, this is outside my area of expertise. This is all yours. There we go. Uh-oh. No! Why, God? Why? Oh, Nobushi, please. Oh. By the way, can we just appreciate the 5 takedowns on Nusha? Like, you know, just for a second. You captured zone C. Ha! Excuse me. 6 takedowns, 0 deaths, top fragging on Nusha in 4v4 above the fucking Uganda Knuckles Itokiri. Zaru with a temporary. What? I was reading chat, Peacekeeper. Oh no, I can't 1v2. This is gonna be awful. Caltrops, do your thing. She is quite high on HP. Hitokiri! You have dodge for Hitokiri! Hitokiri! Thank God, dude. Did you just wasp points blessed by the light? Yeah, dude. It's my spotlight. Nobushi, no. You can never take my spotlight. I'm heavy. You get deflicked.
Ow.
That still works. Fuck you, man. He typed that fast. He had that shit ready to go, dude. He had that shit locked and loaded. He typed it, he went on a point, like, preparing to lose, and it's like, boom, enter. He has a macro. Oh, what the fuck, dude? I'm telling you! Dude, I just got it. Who's gonna stop me? I can do whatever the fuck I want. Why does light spam work when you do it? Because I'm doing it good. Because I do two top lights in a row. Nobody expects two top lights in a row. Oh! Didn't expect that! That is not good. I'm trying to do the infection thing. Wow, okay.
Undefeated.
Never challenged, not even close. Call me Icarus, because I'm very close to the sun. 800 points on Nusha in Dominion. I'm just different, dude. It's not fair, is it? It's the genes, baby. Option select again. Okay, game. Okay, I'll take those. We take those, dude. Whatever.
Ah, wow. That's my bad. Well played by him.
Oh! No! Yes! That toe stab was ambitious. Let's call it that. Ooh. Scary! Shit, scary as fuck! It's no stamina. It's no stamina. Oh. Boop! I should stop doing that. Nice. Oh! The disrespect. Look at him. Look at him, dude. Oh yeah, baby! That's 30 damage! Wait, there's a 30 damage deflect? I mean, it can be blocked. Yes, it's not unblockable. But boys, that is a 30 damage deflect. Why did nobody tell me? Does it Nusha's deflect end their combo?
No idea.
It deals 30 damage. It ends their life. Oh, that damage, dude! Oh wow, didn't matter of it? Okay. Oh no, the Shove Art Neutral special. Oh my man, dude. Okay. The lobbing and pressure is immense! What do you do? Well, I mean, how about another shove? Dude, just make it punishable. Like, give the guys hyper armor back and make the shove punishable by guard break. So there's at least, you know, some back and forth, because this is just sad. Oh, didn't track. Whoops. Oh, nice. You betted something. I don't know what he could have done to win that, to be honest. Like, get lucky with a light parry, I guess. Oh, wow, okay. Man's got iframes. Hey! That's so much damage, dude. Oh, my light is fast enough? Damn. Zanu's damage is crazy. Like that heavy? Like that 32 damage heavy is... Oh, we traded. It's crazy. I believe I heard the sound effect. But... Slap, slap. Oh, he's not dead from that? Damn. Oh! Come on, touch attack. Touch attack, come on. That's not a dodge attack? Dodge attack. There it is. Thank you! Maybe I can steal it, maybe I can steal it like... That is a 39 damage for your boy. That is a whiff guard break as well. Mm. The cherry on top, fellas. Let me dodge that fucking attack!
There we go.
That worked. What did you say? The fuck did you call me? He's not doing any dodge attacks and it freaks me out, dude. Uh oh. He's gonna do the light. He's not. It's a little pussy boy. A little beta. Uh oh. Wah! Yes! They got him. Oh my god, they fucking got him, dude. Whoa, everybody's here! What is this fucking Super Smash? Like, what is going on? Holy shit! Oh, my zone. Wow! Bam. That's not good. Nope, I want Chugoki. I really want Chugoki! Ah! Oh, I didn't see the guard break at all, dude. Wow! Is this Dead by Daylight? Because I'm a survivor. You sound like Wario when you try hard. Don't. Shema. Oh, okay. Damn. Dude, those Zanu. I forgot about that. That was so obvious. Oh, girl. Girl. Sad. Girl. Fucking point blank, just executed, dude. We're kinda slapping their asses, though. Somebody died. I don't know what happened. Somebody died. Two people died. Three people died. Oh, the game is glitching. What do you mean my gremlin laugh? Dude, I've been I've been called out like so much today. Like, holy shit. People have been shitting on me the whole day. What do you mean gremlin laugh? What the fuck? What the fuck gremlin laugh? Please. I got you, homie. There we go. What? What? No way. Oh. Yes way. There he goes again. No, the bolt guard broke me. No, Bob, don't you. Oh. I love last laugh. I would literally just main PK because she has last laugh. Come on. This time I got it, boys. I feel it. There it is. Okay. Jiang Jun. People might hate me for it, but I'm like, nah. I'm gonna say it once. Sekiro is overrated. Okay, that should get the comments flowing. Yes! Okay, to be honest, like, for all the shit that we give For Honor, like, the map updates so far have all been, like, very positive. Action. JJ on Revenge, dude, JJ on Revenge is something else, like, oh, that shit's fucking scary.
God damn.
Uh-oh. Talking about scary.
Ow.
The living, breathing Uno reverse card. I like it. Undodgeables are fine, but wouldn't be necessary if the game had better movement mechanics, but that's difficult to reconcile with its gameplay foundation. Wow, I'm like intimidated by reading that message. This guy's fucking like Harvard. Like, what is that? What the fuck? Can we all appreciate this guy's message? Holy shit. Undodgeables are fine. It wouldn't be necessary if the game had better movement mechanics, but that is difficult to reconcile with its gameplay foundation. Like, okay, you're hired. I don't know what he said, but he's right.
Ow.
My HP do be kinda gone. Ah, oh, she let it go. Fuck. Don't get the wall splat. Oh. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I tried so hard. Thank God for vengeful barrier, by the way.
Nice, Betty.
Oh! Should have been Thibaut. No, the L. No, I hate it. I'm so happy my parents gave me the Thibaut name, like, without the L. Because I don't take L's, baby. Only W's. Booyah!
Oh.
Hey, okay. Good start. He will stream snipe me. Dude, I am going to end the stream after I get the spike. So, good fucking luck.